This is Mojo Vision. We're all on Mojo Vision.
Yeah. Anybody remember 1969, huh? 69. Well, back in 1969, I went into a real recording studio for the first time and recorded my first track with a good friend of mine at the time. That song was rewritten and came out on an album that I think you probably are familiar with. And it goes like this. Woo!
Thanks a lot, you guys. We'll be right back after a little break. Don't nobody go nowhere.
Don't go nowhere.
Let's hear it for Baron Gaudreau's engine room.
We got that mojo vision.